I've been very lucky to meet, the way I like to put it, most of my record collection, but one person I'd never even met, let alone played with, was one of my biggest heroes, Maynard. And when he came to Sydney, I had to be there, front row, waiting. And we'd been in touch, and I had my horn under the seat, never go anywhere unarmed. And to get up and have a blow together was just, you know, after all those years of idolising this guy, was just fantastic. And to get up and play high notes beside Maynard Ferguson is kind of like every young trumpet player's dream.
Thank you. don't worry about that, folks. Just listen to the leader. Right now, I'd just really like to please myself and all of you by inviting to the stand one of the world's greatest trumpet players, or any other damn wind instrument he happens to feel like playing, you know. Mr. Morrison, right there.